Yeah, I had Ollie for a year with the reserves, and yeah, I think he will be a fantastic manager. Great manager in the Premier League. I don't know what he wants to do, but it's a good year with the reserves and Ollie as well.
You know, people love about new coaches that are nowadays are younger and younger every time they step into that group. A lot of people talk about social media taking over one day. Do you think you get respect needed in the dressing room to coach a club at Man United straight away?
Yeah, well, I don't know about who's going to be the next manager, but Ollie is massively respected person at the club. He's been there, he's done that, and he knows what it is and means to be a Manchester United player. So, yeah, he's got the respect of the players.